olmaz Rob.
Ya Rob, etik deriz.
Good afternoon, magandang hapon, no? Dito kami sa training ngayon.
Motion for breakfast.
Sihay.
Ha?
Sihay. Sihay, sihay. Isa yung real video. Galing kami ng training, no? Dito ngayon, no? Nag-start kami ng training ngayon. Training class. So, ito yung buhay ng bus driver, no? Sa Malta. So, ngayon lang kami nakatapos ng training. Start kami ng 6 o'clock. Go upstairs.
Yeah, there's one. I just go around here, like this. There's washroom here.
Yeah,
there's
awesome.
Yeah, washroom here for drivers. So, just go there.
So, lahat na sa Pilipinas dyan. Mag-apply na kayo dito sa Malta, no? Itong buhay namin ngayon sa...
Kamusta?
O mabuti. Miss you na speak Tagalog because you have girlfriend. Where came from? Kenya? Okay, this
no,
is
India.
This is my friend, no, from Karwa before working BOC, but now it's the same working. This is a good friend. This is before working Karwa, huh? This is BOC to monitor all drivers.
line.
Monitor drivers line. So shout out, no? Shout out. Hola Filipinos, to invite the to come this country in Malta. So this is a good place.
Country is good. Weather is perfect.
Yeah, it's perfect. So dito kami na kawin namin.
Most of all, the money is better.
This is a good friend because this is Thomas training before from Karwa. This is a monitoring BOC, but Thomas problem. So ngayon guys, napunta kami sa taas kasi magsiyalo siya. Yeah, you're going upstairs. So abangan nyo guys, so yung upload ko na pan kasi ngayon ako mag-upload ng
guys are wearing different jackets. Stupid.
So ngayon ako nag-upload guys na sa aking YouTube channel because so very busy.
See, this guy has a different jacket.
Because this is a security.
No, he has trousers like this one. So he has uniform and shirt also.
Ah, okay.
Only jacket he has different.
Oh, why?
I don't know. Maybe it's allowed. If it's allowed, I'll come with my black one. This one is too big.
Ah, okay. So, tingnan mo guys yung place. So, abangan nyo nung upload ko, no? Kung paano mag-apply ng Malta. So, pagandito na kayo sa Malta mga guys. Napakaganda at napakaganda ng place ng Malta, no? So, akala ko nga dati hindi ko makakita, no? At hindi ko mapakan yung bansa ng Malta, Europe. So, napakaganda guys. Kaalis lang naming training. So, this is my friend, no? From Kenya. Kasama kami sa kwarto. So abangan yung mga i-upload ko guys, no, sa aking YouTube channel. So come back, no, sa aking YouTube channel. Dahil dati sa Qatar, no, medyo busy ako. So i-kuhin ko sa inyo mga guys kung paano talaga mag apply, no, kung paano mag direct, no, papunta dito sa Qatar as a Malta Europe. So ito yung uniform namin mga guys. Yun. Jacket namin, tapos ito yung uniform namin, no. Yun. Ingalan, may pangalan na Malta. Kasamahan ko yung kaibigan ko punta rin dyan ng CR. You tell us the... Guys, tell us the... Ah, okay. So, tingnan nyo mga guys. So, abangan nyo yung upload ko mga guys, no? Sa aking next upload about sa driving. So, sa aming training ngayon, napakahirap mga lods, pero Abangan nyo Lods ang fan ko, i-upload ko sa aking channel. So maraming salamat, no? Tapos namin nag-aral, no? So salamat sa aking sponsor, no? Sa lahat, sa aking mga tagapasubaybay ng aking channel. Sa akin, Lods. So abangan nyo aking upload, mga Lods, ha? Hanggang dito na lang, no? I-upload ko kung paano nag-apply ako, nakarating ako dito, no? At paano mag-apply ng isang direct hire, no? Direct, no? From Qatar going to Malta. So thank you so much. Abangan nyo yung next ko upload, mga Lods, no? Ngayon ko lang binalik yung YouTube channel ko dahil sana pakabisi ako dun sa Qatar. So hanggang dito na lang.
Mamaya pa ako. Alas 2 po tayo.